If you look at us, like maybe only our shirt is different somehow. So our challenge is diversity.
I was really hesitating between staying in academics after my PhD or going to the industry. I didn't really know what Tree Frog was doing. And then I met Kevin and Max and the whole team. And then I got convinced that it was first a great technology. And secondly, that scientifically it was just amazing.
And on my side, I trained originally as an aerospace engineer. And my goal was to become an astronaut. But I was really drawn into fluid mechanics. And at the end, I was looking for something that was bridging fluid mechanics and biology and therapy. This is where I met Clément. He posted an offer and we discussed a lot, and I came to visit and I realized it was what I wanted to do.
So we are both in charge of the R&D, physics R&D, and actually we have really diverse job. The first one is the innovation, to understand all the physics behind what we are using. The second one is the development, so we need to develop all the tools to be able to produce therapies. And the third part is the production. In the end, we have to make things that work and go to the patient. What I like working in Tree Frog is just that your brain is boiling.
There is this idea that when you go for the private companies, you do less science. And at Tree Frog, the opposite happened. We're looking for dynamic people who enjoy working and like prototyping, delivering things. People who enjoy doing experiments, making mistakes and learning. People with a background in the industry. In general, I would say what we need is people who like working in a team.
But also people that are easygoing and that knows how to, I mean, there's no one putting some pressure on the other or trying to crush someone. And I think it's really incredible the atmosphere we have, so we want to keep that.